All right, so ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some duties. Call of Duties, that is. Black Ops Cold War multiplayer. And tonight, I am going to hope that this thumbstick does not accidentally function, all right? We have no haptic feedback enabled in the controller anymore. I've disabled all of it. So hopefully, much like the last time I played, when I disabled the haptic feedback, it seemed to help tremendously, and it seemed to stop the accidental, you know, activations. So let's hope for the best, and let's see if that continues. Ooh.
Domination.
Now, just to confirm, okay, I have it on standard, not on tactical. I switched it so much the last few times I played this, I couldn't even remember.
Alpha locked down. We've pulled ahead. Enemy has C.
Ew. Choking. Disgusting. Oh my god, he actually got me from an angle. I couldn't see him. You son of a bitch. Oh, it's too late. Flying out of the building. Woo! Oh, here we go. Oh wait, that's a grenade. That was a good toss.
Securing Bravo.
Semtex primed.
What the? Oh shit!
Enemy destroyed. Throwing stun.
I triple stunned. Holy shit! I couldn't kill him. He had some weird. Yeah, he had like half cover behind the fence, so it was absorbing a lot of my bullets. Did we get B? Dude, we're so close to getting B.
We are clean on capture.
Got it. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh my god, they're all to the left, dude. They're all in the building.
Neutralized.
I suck. I gotta get back into it. I haven't played this in a bit. You know, it's Thanksgiving, so it's been like 4 days. Bounce it off the building here. Ah, you go. We are chilling and we are dominating. I saw. Oh, smoke blocked him. I couldn't see him. Dude, what's with this fucking smoke? Someone popped a smoke grenade here. You gotta be kidding. He jumped. That was ridiculous. He jumped at the fence like that. Come on now. Come on now. We are dominating. They cannot get out of the their house. They're stuck in their house, basically.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Target removed.
Nobody. What the fuck? Oh my god, I blew it. I did get him, but I blew it. Oh wait, I just spawned. That's baloney, dude. I just spawned.
Sam turret established.
Whoa, did you see that? That was like delayed action. Woo! I can't see anything. Oh no.
She's not getting up.
Losing B.
neutralized.
It's not a spy plane. My nose is itching.
Spy plane perimeter established. Angel 7.
Yes, beautiful. Ooh. Oh no! Oh! He slid right through my line of sight.
Arming subtext.
We are dominating, dude. We got, wow. We almost doubled their score. Very nice. Fifty bit bic cheered and said, would I like to meet Derek on one of my days off? I would like to meet Derek someday. That would be nice. Thank you. CM Fool, resubscribe for 2 months in a row, 47 total. And CM, so loud. And CM, I gotta lower this, it's so fucking loud. There we go. I lowered the volume, it was so loud, dude. CM Fool says, which game should I get my 6-year-old daughter, Bugsnax or Demon's Souls? Oh, man. I'm trying to think, which one has the... Actually, I think Demon's Souls is a more lighthearted plotline in the long run, so... You might want to go with that. You think I'm joking, though? Watch the end of my playthrough of Bugsnax, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Bravo.
Yo, Mountain Dew, wait a minute. There's Mountain Dew in the game? I just noticed that. That's the first time I actually looked at the can. Fucking Mountain Dew.
Enemy took
Frag.
Old school Mountain Dew from the 1980s. Oh, he's right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Someone else got him, but they gave me some credit for hitting him.
Be locked out.
Almost had him. Oh yeah!
Breath down.
Got him through the wall. Sick. Bengal camo I got for this gun. Bengals. Losing Bravo. How are we losing Bravo? Oh, we're not. Okay, they're dead. Whoever it was, they're dead. No worries.
Good effect.
Doing all right. I don't think I'm going to move. I'm just going to chill out here.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Multiple hostile spy planes, huh? Where's my SAM turret available? Alright, there's nothing to do here. I'm going down here.
Arming subtext.
Spy plane, standing by. Spy plane above, sensors are capturing orbit.
Oh, man. Yo, they're getting destroyed. Oh my god, there's another one. I almost got that one. Another one walked in. Enjoy. Ah, double sticky. Double sticky, bitch. Oh shit. Oh, there was smoke. I couldn't see. Apparently, they could see me through the smoke, though. That's bullshit.
SAM turret established.
Nothing.
Eyes on Zentex Prime.
Cruise missile.
Tactum.
I'm dead. Oh, they killed me, but hey, my cruise missile got a ton of kills. Oh no, there's a grenade right there. Ooh. So basically their spawns are gonna rotate now. They got nowhere to go. Yeah, they got nowhere to go. Oh, they took C. Oh, they took C, okay. They're gonna come on the other side now. Can't fucking see. Woo! I'm ready. Looks like someone... Oh, I missed my shot. Looks like someone was camping out in the center there. Wow, I'm second place. How'd that happen? I was in last and I'm in second. Oh my god.
Goals are in sight.
Brutally executed.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Fuck you. Fuck you, got my revenge. Nice. What the fuck? Oh! Almost died. Oh shit. Oh shit, I shot my own teammate in the head. Got a little jumpy. Too much coffee.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
I'm not seeing anybody else. We were dominating. I'm not going to get my chopper gunner because we're going to win. Yeah. I was building towards chopper gunner. Second place is not bad.
TACOM, we are in control.
By the way, ready? Not a single, not one accidental right thumbstick click that match. Not a single one. Disabling the haptic feedback has definitely worked. What's hilarious, this was the kill streak of the game, and then I came in and just slaughtered them all anyway. I walked right in there and killed everybody. Yeah. Good shit. No accidental clicking. 50-bit Bic cheered and said, King Big Nut says, I will be hosting a DSP fan convention in early July in Seattle, Washington. Wait, in early 2021 in Seattle, Washington. I don't know how you're going to do that when public gatherings are banned. You'll be going straight to jail. I'll be reporting you, actually. Straight to jail for you, son. What is this wild card? Greed? Equipment extra perk for each perk category. Oh, that's interesting. Get double perks from each category. Huh. That's right. I'll be contacting Governor Jay Inslee to directly notify him you are violating his stay-at-home orders and you are doing a mass public gathering. You'll be shut down immediately. Okay. Expand donks. Can we call Team people who cheer match. 1,000 bits or more, 1,000 bit pimps? Pimps? I don't necessarily think that pimp is like a positive term. I really don't. I know some people use it like that, but I don't necessarily see it that way. First kill of the game. Oh, no, actually, I have the second kill. Son of a bitch. Oh, shit. You annoying fucker. Oh, yes! I got my revenge beautifully right there. That was sweet. Sweet revenge. It looks like, actually, we've taken over and now they're starting to spawn over here. Doing all right. Oh, I was just about to try to get a headshot on that guy. I almost missed. Almost blew it. He shot me. Did you see that bullshit? That means he had a clearer shot than me. On his side, he could see me. I could barely see him, yet he gets an instant kill shot. And that just means that it wasn't equivalent. It's bullshit. Seeing nothing.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Alright, time to head down. There's nothing else going on here. Oh, fuck. Nice. Walked right into my weapon.
Throwing Semtex.
Oh, yes. Oh no, they're spawning behind. That's not cool. They did. They spawned behind us and filled the house. That really sucked. Oh, it's my guy. What? Oh, he was, I don't believe he was even aiming. He was spraying. I don't believe that for a second, dude. What the fuck? That was an enemy? What I'm talking about, you missed. They're right outside. Oh no, look out. Oh no, another one, Jesus. Oh my god, double kill city. That was awesome. Oh, he was ready. He was ready and lined up. And... ouch. What the? What? I was just jumping over the railing. I got killed by a grenade. Huh? Weird stuff going on. I don't know. I hear a lot of noise and some weird shit going on. What the fuck hit me?
Mission goals are in sight. Take the win.
Take the win.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
I'm gonna have to guess they're gonna spawn behind us now. Why is there a grenade in there? They did. They spawned behind again. God damn it. That's the problem with Nuketown. If you're doing good, all of a sudden the enemies will just spawn behind you and they get a few cheap kills. The map's too small.
Hostile care package inbound.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah!
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Yeah, it's just keep spraying at the wall and sometimes you'll magically kill me. Okay.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Multiple hostile spy planes detected. Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO.
Is it enemy turret? It is. Oh, what? I guess it was an enemy turret.
Watch your fucking fire!
Nice reload, stupid.
Enemy spy plane inbound. Artillery targeting detected.
I couldn't kill him, are you serious? That was at least 4 to 6 hip fire shots that went into him and I couldn't kill him at all. Whatever you say.
The capitalists will
well, we won. Well, I went 10 and 10 back exactly.
And their hosts are in retreat. The day is ours.
Alright, let's see here. 50 Bic tipped the dollar and is wondering why they were banned. I have no idea. I don't know what happened. I'm not looking at every word you're saying, 50 Bit Bic. You should probably talk to the moderator that banned you and find out what happened there. Let me see, Dive Cheers. I forgot to ask if you like guacamole. Drop what you're doing and answer immediately, or else you'll never get another juicy tip like this one ever again. There you go. He says, until I'll beg you for forgiveness with another 50 Bit cheer when you ban me, that is. That's right. All right, well, thank you for getting the joke there, Black Man C-Tide. Appreciate that. Guy in Time reached up for 4 months, said, PhilCon, here we come. And Igenic Streamer tips to me $5 during that fight. He says, heads up, Dirty Mike and the boys are coming for the Corolla. They want to set up an F-Shack and turn it into a soup kitchen. And no one knows what the fuck that means. It's some kind of a weird reference to something. I don't know what it is. Very weird. Anyway, thank you for the $5 tip. Whatever the fuck that meant, I have no idea. So we're up to $6 of tips tonight. Thank you, guys. Turtle Dude did a 95-bit cheer, and he said, I haven't been able to attend the streams lately. Wanted to stop by and support. Hope you're doing well. Thank you, Turtle Dude. Things are going good. So far, so good. If you haven't seen here, two matches without an accidental thumbstick click. So it definitely was the haptic feedback that was screwing everything up for me. 50-bit Bic tipped me another dollar. So how do I know what mod banned me? Well, if you were paying attention, it probably would have told you. But I don't know at this point what to tell you.
Domination.
Can some mod please talk to 50-bit Bic and find out why he got banned? Because I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention. I was playing.
Objectives. Enemy took Charlie. Alpha secure.
Oh, I was late. They'd already killed him. Okay, somehow got across the street and murdered me from behind. Get my revenge.
That's a kill.
Stupid sniper rifle bullshit.
Enemy is Bravo.
Oh, he killed him. Did he get him? I can't tell. I think he did. Nope. He was still there. It's so far. Alright, fuck this. I'm taking this guy out. He's pissed me off now. Oh my god, what was that? Was that a turret? No, he was crouched on the other side of the vehicle, and I couldn't see him. Fuck you. Oh, sniper again, dude. Annoying sniper. Whoa, I hit that by accident. I wasted my flashbang. Shit. Shot him in his ass. What the? Oh, again. Well, he went to the house behind me. How the fuck did he get in the house behind? Right there. Oh my god, it's chaotic right now. Very chaotic.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
They just keep getting around us, so we're not going to be able to come back from this. There's no way. No, there's absolutely no way we're coming back from this.
C secure. Enemy took A.
Dude, this is ridiculous. I'm trapped because there's a guy out there. Someone is spawning behind me and shooting me. Shit. Oh my god. What? Where did he come from? Are you for real? Are you for real? I was fighting the entire enemy team across the street. There was a guy with a shotgun in front of me. Oh my god. Alright, this is too chaotic at this point.
Sam turret operational.
Enemy care package above.
This is ridiculous, man.
Tactic.
God.
Artillery targeting detected.
Single shooter.
There's nothing I can do. I'm surrounded. The whole enemy team was in the street. How the fuck did he not die? Nothing I can do. I'm shooting at everyone, but I'm surrounded by enemies at all times. Like, how am I supposed to come back from that? I'm shooting this guy. He's going up the stairs. He doesn't die. Another guy comes in. I kill him. I turn. This guy came down and killed me. What the fuck?
Wasted.
Thank you, Rolex Pimp, for the cheer. Thank you, Bit-Bic. Thank you for the cheer as well. Okay. This is chaotic at this point.
Switching sides.
It just didn't matter what I did. There were people attacking me from every direction. Ooh. Excuse me.
Take the objectives. Taking Charlie. Enemy spy plane inbound. Enemy SA. Charlie secure.
Smoke check.
Spy plane available for tasking.
Enemy took Bravo.
Damn, my whole team died down there. They suck. Yeah, my team is terrible, dude. My team is terrible. I'm never going to be able to come back. Their team is really god-awful. They're getting themselves slaughtered.
Semtex Prime.
Oh, random sticky. I died to a grenade. The guy standing next to me took zero damage from a grenade. So what?
Enemy care package above. Enemy spy plane inbound.
Oh my god. Attack Hilo? That's not cool at all. Connection interrupted. My internet's fine, actually. My internet is fine. I'm streaming fine. The stream is fine, but apparently the game connection just crapped out. Yeah. Well, that sucks. Look. Oh my god, look at this. Look at that. Ever seen that? Holy crap, dude. Well, that's interesting. Like I said, my internet's fine. My internet's absolutely fine because the stream's still going. That was pretty funny. They were going, woo, walking sideways and shit. That was amazing. All right, let's mix it up. Let's go to the standard modes. I had a few games of Nuketown. Let's go to the other ones. Not much I can do about that one. That was a weird... I've never seen that happen. I've seen the game drop. I've never seen only the game drop and not the freaking the stream, you know? So that just tells me that the server crashed or something that I was on. Who knows, right? God, Solomon says you got those Boost Mobile connections. That's right. Okay. I need to reload less. I know it's this thing with me. It's, you know, from old school Call of Duty. I used to, you know, do all the time. I still reload a ton. I agree with you. I don't remember how many bullets I have in my clip. I don't look actively, and then, you know, I end up reloading way too much. I agree. I played the big game mode in the beta and I hated it. I have not tried it in this retail version. The truth is, I'm having so much fun with the regular multiplayer that I haven't even tried out any of the other modes. I didn't try out zombies, I didn't try out Warzone, nothing. I'm just enjoying this mode so much, I want to keep playing it. You know, the regular game, multiplayer.
Simtex going out.
Simtex out.
That was an accident. I didn't mean... I don't know if I slid by accident, but I went too far, basically.
DGI, you are cleared hot.
What the... Huh? Dude, it was a teammate. He had a blue name, and it shot me. Sure. Bullets were coming out of a teammate and killed me. Wow, what a great kangaroo jump. You're a great player, dude.
Effective shot.
Sloppy on my part. Sloppy, sloppy. The moment I stepped out. Side now. Yeah, we do. Again with a random frag. Just randomness. Landing at my feet.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
What the? Oh my god, I could not see that guy at all. Wow. There's another one behind him, and now there's one behind me. Ugh. Stupid ass. Got him! Fuck you, bitch!
Dude. Spy plane standing by.
Good shit, spy plane.
Enemy spy plane inbound.
Spy plane perimeter established, Angel 3.
Multiple hostile spy planes detected.
Again! Oh, and I killed from behind, of course.
Good job.
Nothing I can do about it.
Spy plane flight time 50%.
As I was done.
Owned.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Oh, what the? Why are they all spawning in clusters like this? This is really frustrating that they're spawning in clusters.
Hostile sentry turret active.
Annoying. Oh my god. Dude, is this just like Newtown? Every time I get a kill or I even fire my weapon, there's two others from different directions shooting me. So there's no chance to get anything going because no matter what, you're always getting killed. See? I just got the kill. Immediately kill. What the fuck? I didn't have a chance to get my breath reload. Nothing.
This isn't working. We're behind. We're taking control.
Of course. I'm fighting three or four of them out there. I got a fucking Semtex kill, just hilarious. I'm fighting three or four of them out there. One's to my left. Always. Own, dude.
We're losing the advantage.
That was stupid. That was really stupid what the camera did with the auto aim. It made me go up into the sky because he jumped.
We are pulling ahead.
Barely.
We are falling behind. Hostile care package inbound. We have pulled ahead. Hostile spy plane established overhead. We've lost the lead.
Can confirm.
Hit that tag. You got it.
We are in the lead.
Nice. Holy shit. Close match.
Enemy default strike incoming.
Deploying sensor.
Enemy spy plane inbound. They're falling behind. Hostile sentry turret active.
Nice, grab all those tags.
We are pulling ahead. Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Oh no! What? From two different directions. There was a guy in front of me, a guy appeared behind me and got me. Yeesh.
We were losing this fight.
We weren't just a second ago. Oh, you gotta be shitting me!
This must never
wow,
happen.
What a close
this
fight,
isn't
huh?
How it was supposed to go down.
What a seriously close fight. That was back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Yeah. Close. Close but no cigar, as they say. Ooh. Do I prefer stims or flashbangs? Flashbangs. I almost never used the stim. I used it. What was the one? Was it like, which game was it that had the stim? It was a common thing. Because that was the one I played. Obviously, I used it a ton, but I actually prefer the flashbang to the stim. I still use the combo, even though it's nowhere near as effective as it used to be in, like, the old-school Modern Warfares. I still like, you toss the flashbang, then you immediately cook the grenade, toss the grenade in there. So if the flashbang went off and stunned anyone, now there's a grenade at their feet, and they have to get the fuck out of there, and it could make them run right to you and get an easy kill. Or, they run the wrong way, they accidentally run into the fucking grenade, it's over. I love that combo. Okay. Hello, 007 Lightning. How are you? Okay. Moscow, Moscow. Do, 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 do. Ha, 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 ha. I will never get that Moscow song out of my head. Every time I hear the, you know, the name of the city, Moscow, I just think about that song. All right, so thank you to Turtle Dude, who's the current top cheerer of the night, and thank you to Hygienic Streamer Tips, who is the top tipper. Appreciate that. Moscow! Ugh. Yes, Team Big Nuts, you and Ratty Bag also do always are doing something wrong. You're always in hot water, just so you know. It never changes.
Capture the objective.
Since you ask all the time. Yes.
Securing Charlie.
Finish Charlie captured. Let's go.
Enemy has Alpha.
Wow, I missed the second volley of shots there. I got the first, and I lost my aim, and I died because of it. Ugh. They're not getting it. Fuck that shit. Nice slide.
They're dead.
Very impressive.
Hostile down.
We're in the lead.
Well, that was a waste, but we're winning. I knew they were on the escalator. I'm just waiting for them to come down. Ah, shit. Got this guy? Yeah, he's done. Oh, that came from the other way. That really stinks. If I'd stayed where I was, I probably would have been able to wipe him out when they were trying to get there, but I moved, thinking there was someone behind us. What are you afraid of? Here, let me show you how to do it. Ready? You do is you grab your Semtex, you toss it right the fuck in there like that, and you die. See that? I actually threw it in the window in case the guy was there, but he wasn't there. That's what you do. You just go in gung-ho, you get killed. That's fine. It's Call of Duty. You respawn, dude. It's not real life.
We're lost C.
Guy's so serious.
Losing B. Hostile spy plane established overhead. Taking Charlie. Securing Alpha. We're being dominated. Get aggressive. C locked down. A lockdown. Multiple spy planes detected.
This is a good camp spot. Look at this. You get full sight of the door, and they've got almost no shot on you here. This is exceptionally good. Wow, nice try. Of course, your teammate comes up behind me. Of course. Couldn't be the guy doing a straight up fight that murders me. It has to be your teammate who's, you know, covering your dumbass bitch ass.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Going stun.
You gotta be kidding me. He went prone like a little pussy. Oh my god. Sissy girl. He plays like a sissy girl. And now he's dead anyway. No, he's not. Someone got him. Oh, Sam turret just hit something.
Stone out. Throwing Semtex. Spy plane destroyed.
What? That's bullshit. I went right into his body, dude. No way. No way. That guy is fucking full of donkey shit. And he smells really badly. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Again, they're coming from every direction. What do you want me to do?
This isn't working. We're behind.
That spy plane above my location.
Spy plane is
securing
overhead.
B.
Go for C.
Losing A. Enemy RCXD detected.
It's not over. Regroup, fight back.
We're being cleared.
Time to
take
move.
Those positions. Charlie locked down. Enemy spy plane inbound. Taking B.
We are flying fumes. Spy plane returning to base.
Bravo, secure.
Throwing Semtex. Going out.
Halftime.
Damn it, we just... Are you serious? We took C, B, oh, halftime, start over. Fuck. That sucks, dude. Oh, let's see here. Fruitso 7 Chase, the better your computer you have, the better the streams will be. I watch other people sometimes, they had a lower NPC, and now he has a way better computer. His streams are really cool now. And shit, he ain't even, fuck it, don't listen to me. A better computer will make your streams better. No, I believe so. I absolutely believe that. If I have a better computer, I won't have issues with processor or whatever, you know. Eventually, I gotta get a better computer. I don't know when I'm gonna be able to. Maybe I hope to do it next year. Like I said, first thing would be new chair and new laptop, because this laptop barely works. I definitely need a new chair because this thing is not comfortable and it's creaking now. Once that's done, then we can focus on PC and other stuff.
Alpha lockdown. Securing B.
Fix up.
Whoa, did you see that? Dude, come on. My frame rate locked, and when it unlocked, he was to my left shooting me. That's not right. That's a We're stupid fucking game down. Failing and locking up on me. That was so lame. Hey, what do you want me to fucking do about that? I can't see anything.
Going stun.
Taking C.
Throwing Semtex.
It's not here. Alright, no one's contesting it. What? Are you shitting me? What did they expect me to do there? Completely pinned down. The guy just runs up and knifes me in the face. He knew I was there. I didn't know he was there. Oh my god. Wow.
Losing B.
I don't have a chance to do anything. They're just immediately murdering me as soon as I step foot anywhere near B. Zero chance to take any action.
They're going center.
Multiple enemy spy plane contacts.
Nice! Fly swatter, baby.
Securing Bravo. We're falling behind.
Sam turret destroyed by hostile
enemy spy plane inbound.
Moving with combat bow.
Securing C. Securing B.
Spy plane standing by.
Charlie secure.
Beautiful.
Perimeter established, Angels 3.
Okay then.
Losing C. Location secure. Maintain current posture.
They were busy trying to take C and we got B.
Enemy
awesome.
Losing Alpha.
Fuck you.
Priority tasking request.
Stone out.
Losing B.
losing B.
He's right in front of me. I couldn't even hit him. What the fuck? The auto aim was going weird and wouldn't let me lock onto the fucking guy. It made me go the wrong way. Nice auto aim system.
Enemy took B.
Or aim assist, you know. Fucking stupid. It wouldn't aim for the guy.
Securing Bravo.
Oh my god. Look at the, oh my god, you see the crazy lag? The game, you saw how bad the game chopped up. That's not my stream, the game actually chopped up that bad. So I didn't know what was going on. The frame rate went down to like 5 frames. This is fucking stupid.
Mission goals are in sight. Bring this home. Securing Charlie.
Next out.
Enemy spy plane is out. Securing B.
Oh my god. We seriously should be winning this. This is bullshit. What the fuck? First of all, he didn't throw the grenade straight. Because if he threw it straight, he would have stuck the guy.
Taking C. All locations locked down. Dig in and hold them.
We might win this.
Losing A.
I was just going to say, they're probably going to go for A, but we're going to overcome them now in the points.
We're in the lead. Throwing stun.
We lost Alpha.
We did it! Yes, what a comeback! Good shit. Remember, we were down. Nice. Good. That was a good comeback, dude. Of course, that guy kills me. Anyway, CM Fool to be $1.30 said, "You do a full run of the Quiet Man, and success will follow." I don't think so. I think the path to success is staying as far away from the Quiet Man as humanly possible. That's what I think. Anyway, that's my... That is definitely my opinion. Whew, man. I don't know if I carried the team. I was about middle of the pack. I certainly didn't suck. What's my take on single mothers? God bless them. That's all I got to say. That's all I got to say about that. What are we doing, Miami or Checkmate? I guess, look, everyone wants Checkmate, huh? All right. Dude, I'm having fun. No fake clicks. This is it. It's over. I cannot play the game normally. I had to. It's a shame I had to turn off the haptic feedback to get rid of the accidental thumbstick clicks, but this is good stuff. All right, Spawn Killer, you took me $1 at last tip of the night. I have to wake up at 5:30 in the morning. Well, I hope you have a good night's sleep for whatever you have to get up for early tomorrow. I wish you luck. And have a good one. Thank you for the support tonight. Okay. Phew. Anyone see any good Cyber Monday deals? I didn't see anything. Like most of the places that claimed they had Cyber Monday deals had the same exact sales from Black Friday. They just carried over. All right, Ocean Lover, now did 100-bit cheer. Said I enjoyed Demon's Souls today. You missed my cheer earlier. That's okay. I'm sorry, Ocean Lover. My bad. It's very hard with Call of Duty sometimes to be on top of things with the cheering. Yes, he did. 24 minutes ago, he said he enjoyed Demon's Souls. Yeah, I got my ass handed to me. You know, at least I killed the Maneater, which is arguably the hardest boss in the game. But then I couldn't even get to the fucking stupid old monk. And of course, I go to the other really super duper annoying stage, the Poison Bog.
Domination.
All right, here we go. Domination.
Take the objectives. Securing Charlie. Taking Bravo. Enemy has Alpha.
That was first blood. Oh man.
We are pulling ahead.
Nope.
Losing Charlie. Losing Bravo.
Nope.
They're gone.
Losing B. We lost B.
Where's this fucking guy? Annoying assholes. We got like one or two rogue guys running around here getting killed. There we go.
Securing B.
Okay, they got him.
We're losing the spike.
Effective shot.
Whoa. Of course, I didn't even know he could sneak behind me there. I thought I was against the wall, but no, there was another corridor behind me.
Wasted.
They gave me credit even though the other guy killed him.
That's a kill.
Wow, got him. Oh no, again, someone else killed him, but they gave me the credit. What is that? You just get the points. It doesn't actually count as a kill.
Losing Charlie.
Oh my god. Oh no, that was disgusting. Oh, did I get it? No, I was so close. I was so close to taking it. Oh, man. That's disheartening.
Taking Bravo. Spy plane standing by.
Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no. Holy shit!
Tail operator neutralized.
Yikes! We got it at least.
Clean shot.
Wow, he somehow killed me. Whatever you say. Is this SAM turret available? I don't know if SAM turret would even work here, but I'll try.
Bring SAM turret online.
Hostile RCXD in your AO.
Throwing some things.
Got them together. Sandwiched them.
Securing A.
This is good. Coming back. Chill here. Hold the middle.
Enemy counter spy plane inbound.
Jeez. What? He walked in behind. He walked in behind. Instant kill. Shit.
They're dead.
Close out spins and do it again.
Get up there, but I couldn't.
Drop them.
I missed.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
That's what I wanted.
Going out.
Oh no!
Losing Bravo.
Oh!
Half time.
We are narrowly winning. Very narrowly. Whew. Oh, wow. Damn.
Switching rally points.
Got another one there, too. Excuse me. Stuff.
Captured the objective.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Taking A.
Can't even hit the fucking stairs.
Throwing grass, securing B. Enemy took Charlie.
Finish Captain. Let's go.
Taken the lead. Alpha lockdown.
Okay.
Bravo lockdown.
Can confirm.
Nice slide. Die! Oh my god, finally! Wouldn't die! Holy One shit!
Enemy took A.
Oh man. Whew! Now I don't know which way they're gonna come from.
Enemy.
Spy plane standing by. Commencing surveillance overflight. Incoming frag grenade!
Jesus Christ.
What's all that?
A sniper? A fucking sniper got me across the whole map. That's ridiculous. Snipe that, you fucking bitch.
Losing Bravo.
I couldn't kill them because there's too many people in there. Yeah. There's too many people spamming shit. Claims I killed myself.
Taking B. Enemy care package.
Oh. So much pain just to traverse in there and then get fucked up anyway.
Securing Bravo. Enemy napalm strike incoming. Enemy
camp. All right.
Citrip, napalm strike.
Christ. We're winning. I'm the best player? How? I wasn't even doing good. What? You guys zero health still killed me spamming bullets. Wasn't even aiming for me.
Mission goals are in sight.
Yeah, we got it. Okay.
Killed her.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Now we got this in the bag. We won easily. I don't know how I'm the best player. How the hell was I the best player? I don't even remember doing anything impressive. I'm the best player on both teams. Anyway. Snorlax, oh my god, so loud. Snorlax cheered, he said, will we ever have channel points to be implemented more? Maybe forgive me for choosing guns to Call of Duty or using them to shoot people to watch during retrospective, like for high redemption amounts, maybe. Right now we're, so loud. Right now we don't have any, right now we don't have any kind of games really that have anything that's interactive to vote on. It was Street Fighter, and now we don't really have that. So I don't know, maybe eventually I'll try to implement something else. I'm not sure. I'll have to think about it, okay?